Yep, Chris, just give it a good clean off. I'll just do you a little walk around video of it. It drove absolutely spot on, by the way. You can just see the red paint underneath there. A few spots around it, it's like that. But it's pretty good, to be honest, mate. The seat base on the driver's seat's got a bit of wear there to it. There you go, Chris. I'll get this video fired up to you now.